6. I'm Chuck Henson in the Real Time Traffic Center. Happy Wednesday. Now, we're back to work for a lot of folks today, but not everyone. A lot of folks, and it's along the roadway is where we're going to see the big delays.
Like Chef's Kitchen is brought to you by Bob's Carpet and Flooring, where you receive more selection, more savings, and more locations.
Welcome back to Benny's Nine. We just celebrated Independence Day, but we're not done yet. Today, the Chef's Kitchen Blue Ribbon All-American Apple Pie. We just love it. Bangy's Nine's Melissa Eichmann takes us to a family-run restaurant in Clearwater for that story.
Today we're at Sunset Grill in Clearwater with the award-winning baker, Zuki. So what are you making for us today?
Today I'm doing an apple pie, an all-American apple pie that anybody can make at home.
Zuki's award-winning apple pie starts with rolling out what she calls her no-fail crust.
Put flour down on your pie sheet.
Use a piece of wax paper.
And then we're going to roll this out. Make sure you have a round disc because you want a round pie, not a square pie.
Now it goes in the pan.
We're going to put that right in our shell.
Next, cook the sauce for your apples. Melt the butter, then add flour and mix.
Now once the butter and the flour is incorporated, we're going to add water, and this is going to thicken it up.
Add sugars after the mixture thickens.
Brown sugar. White sugar, and then a little bit of cinnamon. You're going to cook this for a couple minutes until it comes out to a nice caramel color, which is looking right now.
Add the sauce to 8 sliced Granny Smith apples.
So you want to pour this all in your apples, and you're going to coat them with the sauce.
Pour the coated apples on the bottom crust, then roll a top layer.
This is going to be the top of the pie. You're going to roll it out like we did the bottom crust.
Cut excess crust and crimp the edges. Cut a circle in the center. It's almost time to go in the oven.
We're going to put heavy cream on this. And I like to spread the heavy cream all over.
And dust with sugar. Bake 45 minutes on 350 degrees, then cover and bake an additional 15 minutes. Then this award-winning apple pie is ready. In the Chef's Kitchen, I'm Melissa Eichmann.